shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside, outside is no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love. She says, let's make this open. Relationships are better when you leave out the hoping. Wish I could simply just tell her whatever we had is broken. But it always ends, but it always ends the same.
What's everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going back up to Emmaus. We're going to hang out with Ben, a couple of his friends, maybe Ryan. I don't know if he's coming out today. But, excuse me, I just woke up a couple minutes ago. I have all the stuff that I need to get together, but my room is a mess. My skirt is not up here. It's downstairs. But I made some changes to it, because you'll probably notice that this is up here. It's my new deck that I got. That'll become more clear in a little bit. Don't worry about that. But I just got this new camera bag right here. It's just some Amazon Basics. It's like $30. And my phone went off. It works good. I used it a couple times. But I have to get all of this stuff in there. But as you can tell by, I don't know if it's in the title, but today's video is going to be relying with all this right here. Hopefully. I don't know if it's going to work out. We're going to find out, though. But I'm going to get all this in here. Alright, that's looking pretty good. Now we can get going. Up to Ben's.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you.
Alright guys, made up here at Ben's house, we got all that stuff, but you may have noticed in those couple clips, I have a district deck on. I'm not riding this deck, I'm actually taking it off to give to him for my Evo deck back, just because I need a deck to ride for the day, and he wanted that, so we're doing that. So I'm going to time lapse me playing the scooter. Guys, we got the setup built. This is just for the day though, I'll probably take it off. But me and Ben made this rail the other day. So I'm gonna set you guys up on the tripod and we'll get some clips. Alright guys, so it is mad bumpy, huh? Excuse me. So we put the scooter together. I don't know if I said that right. I think I did. We had the rail set. The kid came and I bought a scooter. Another one. I have too many scooters. But I bought another one. I was gonna ride it, but I'm not gonna. I'm used to this setup and I wanna be able to land tricks. But you'll see that later. I don't know if I'm gonna ride it in this vlog. I didn't really buy it for the fact that it's of what it is. I bought it for the parts that were on it. Who am I still riding? I don't know. but we're mobbing at the pump track. So I'll probably just put little clips in of us mobbing. Oh. So, cue that. Alright, we're at the pump track. He almost died. It was hilarious. I wish I had the camera on.
A little bit longer of a death.
He went to run, but went in the brake, he like slid. But I'm gonna set myself down. I'm sweating bad. It's hot out. Alright, let's get clips. Alright, it is packed out here. Get heel whip. Okay. It's like incredibly packed. I don't know if we can do fly out tricks because I might hit someone. We're gonna warm up with a finger whip. I haven't rode this deck in a while because I gave it to Ben. But all these parts I've been riding. So, we'll see. This is different. I'm used to a 22.
Yeah, I'm used to like a normal size deck, and now I'm riding a this. I'm not gonna do anything. Whip finger first try.
Probably. I think I'm gonna ride the big track.
I'll figure out.
Ben, move over real quick. Woo! Oh my god, I almost died. Oh man. Why am I? I'm so sketchy right now. Let's try 3-bar. Oh yeah, I put the root grips on. I was gonna do a transition putting them on with the snap, but I forgot. But it's good. Nope.
Still working, so that's good.
Yes.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling.
I did have an outro for this video, but there were some things I forgot to say, and it was dark out, so I just remade it. But I'm actually still editing the video. I filmed this Saturday, and it was supposed to go out Saturday, but I didn't have the time to finish editing it. Every time I record, my phone goes off. Right, sorry. So this was recorded Saturday. I was gonna have it up on Saturday, didn't happen. I was gonna put it up on Sunday, but then I wouldn't have had a video for Monday because it rained all day on Sunday, so. But as of right now, there might not be a video next Monday, because, so today's Monday right now, when you're watching this video, or when it upload. Today and Tuesday, it's not gonna rain. Rest of the week, it's gonna rain. So I'm gonna record today and Tuesday, so I have a video for Wednesday and Saturday, but normally I would go out and film Sunday, edit it, have it up on Monday, but if it rains next Sunday, I don't know what I'm going to film. But the, I just want to say, scooter that I bought, you might not have been able to tell what it was, because I was using it for the tramp scoot, but it was a Tanner Fox complete, like a Lucky Prospect complete, and the reason I bought it was I knew I can get something good for the deck, which I did, which I'll show you in a minute. I don't have the deck off of it anymore. But the scooter had these wheels on it, these root wheels, which are sick. And the kid gave me the T-Fox wheels. And then these are the bars that came on it. Basically, I got the whole scooter. But then I traded Ryan the deck for this one, which is my old AO deck, which you guys probably haven't seen in a while. Actually, you know, if it rains, this could probably be the subject. We could repaint it because this thing's chewed up. We'll see. But, yeah, that's what I bought. I would show you the picture, but the kid took the listing down, I think. But, I gotta go film for the next video. So, I hope you... messed up again. Because I forgot something. Also, there was supposed to be more to this video of a night ride, but some of the clips are just way too dark to do. I didn't have the settings on the GoPro adjusted right. I'm gonna fix that so we can do night vlogs, because they're so much fun. And once all this is over with, like all the coronavirus is over, the streets are going to be packed and it's going to be so fun. It will be mobbing through traffic, people, it's going to be nice. So, I hope you guys liked the video. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on post notifications. And as always, peace.